What up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video in Outlast 2. So today we're back here where we left off. Yeah, in the school, and we're going. Yeah, that's locked. So we're going to find something, I believe. That's really weird. That's pretty creepy, man. Okay, is there anything in here? Battery? Yep, I see it. Wait, is that door open? Yeah, it is. I don't know where to go. Oh, this is the place I just went through. Okay. Oh! Okay, that was really scary. Oh my gosh. That was gave me a heart attack. Oh my gosh, no, I'm totally done with this game. No, I can't do it. I can't do it. Anything in here? Wait, isn't this the room I've just been in? Yeah, it is. Okay. Just to make sure. Yeah, okay, that's locked. Yeah, it's jammed. Is this open? Yeah, this is open. Okay. Open. Is there anything for the projector thing that was in the other room? No, no batteries? Come on. That's locked. Okay, gonna need transparent. So where do I go? Oh yeah, I see it. It's glowing. Hangman game. There. Okay.
The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
Okay, so I have to go back to that room where the projector thing was at. Yeah, I'm gonna need to put in a battery before I go in. So I'm not ready to get jumped, and then I can't see anything. Yeah, it's through this door. Yeah, it's this way. Do I just put it on this? Oh, yeah, I do. Okay, why won't it work? Move. Okay, so I'm now done with this part. Because I was so confused. But now I'm finally done with this part. Okay, so it says unforgivable. Okay. That kind of reminds me of, Unforgivable, from Finding Dory. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead back to the place where the doors are at. Nothing? Okay. Am I done, right? So where do I go? Yo, where do I go? Oh, there's a door. Okay. I don't like this. This looks pretty scary. What's the dot in the middle? Is Is that like a monster? Is someone gonna chase us? Oh, what was that? Forget that, I'm hiding in the locker. What's happening? What's happening? No, I swear I did not open the locker. Something paranormal happening. Oh, what was that? Those hands. Is it Kylan? No, I'm gonna stop. Oh! Jesus Christ, that scared me. Where do I go? That's locked. Everything's locked. Oh, that door was open this whole entire time? Or did it just open? Probably just open, because you know how scary games are. Outlast should be like a movie of how scary this is. Okay, just to make sure this is locked. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna head in that room and then see what's in there. Hope I can escape. What's that? It's just the vent. How do I get up there? Okay, I'm gonna close that. Get the band-aid. Yeah, probably can't jump up there. How? Yeah, I'm gonna have to use this. Okay, I'm gonna climb up. Yeah, he's been here before.
I was just here.
What's that? What's that? Ooh. Wait, am I? I don't understand this. Yeah, that was weird. What was that? Do I go on that bridge? This guy takes too long to record. Yeah, I think we go on this.
Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
What do you mean, what is that? Shit. Wait, is that bugs, mosquito? What is that? Come on, just keep on walking forward. No! Am I dead? Was that the right thing to do? It probably was. Yeah, okay, that was the right thing to do. Why am I upside down? Wait, is that my camera? Wait, why is it blue? Who's that? We just killed someone. Where am I? Is that Brock? Wait, who is that? I don't know. Can I get down now? Okay. Wait, shouldn't this guy be dead already? Feels like the blood rushing to his head. Okay, grab your camera. Okay. I'm just gonna follow the path of the water and I'm gonna see where that goes. Can I climb up that log? Okay, yeah, I can. Okay. Can I duck? Yeah. Oh, what was that? I just saw someone cross over. Who's banging? Who's banging on the log? This is so weird. Okay. It's so dark. I don't want to waste my batteries. Who are they? Oh, I thought it was two people. It was one person. Yo, who's that? Wait, why is he throwing up on me and stuff? Man, slap him. Don't beat him up for that. This guy's gonna have herpes now. No. No, they're chasing me. I'll kill him at least. I don't understand how Blake survived all of this. Because if I was in this situation, I'd be already dead. Oh, who's that? He punched me. Who was that? Was that the heretics or some... what? Okay, put on your glasses and keep on moving. Yeah, I don't trust. I feel like someone's here. No, they're trying to fire at me. No. Please don't tell me I see me. Come on. Okay, man, forget you. I'm out of here. Oh, what hit me? Okay, come on, crawl. Okay. Who's that? Is that one of the guys from... What? Who is that?
Jess! Come back!
Everything's locked in here. Is that Minecraft? Seriously, was that Minecraft? Who plays Minecraft in school all by themselves? At least play with another person. Where do I go? Which room do I go in? Is it this one? No, but I found a battery though. No. Where do I go? This is the bathroom? There's nothing in there. Nothing in there. What was the point of me going in here in the first place? Okay, is there anything in here? Oh, what is that?
What the fuck?
Man, I'm recording. What is that blood on the wall? Like the organs gut thing. I'm really scared. I'm so scared right now. I'm really scared. I don't want to die. Okay, just make sure no one's behind me. No. I can climb up. Where do I go after this? No, they found me! No, they found me! No, get off! Is there any action buttons? Wait, is that a ripoff of that Mortal Kombat character? Terror? Whatever his name is? Like the little midget on the big guy? Oh, what? No! Don't do it! No, don't open my mouth. Please, no. Ew.
God, please, whatever you want. Here's a mark.
That's disgusting.
He is the Skull Messiah.
Wait, did he just bite me? Dang, and that was a pretty messed up insult.
He ain't been born.
Wait, what? What?
Let's get on up that hill.
No! What are you guys talking about?
Immaculate as a newborn.
No, what's happening? I'm getting dragged.
Gospel.
Help me. Please. I'll give you money. I'll give you anything.
He will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh and holy communion.
Well, these guys aren't even helping us.
Heal of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken.
These guys are douches. They're douchebags. Where am I?
We prepared everything.
What is he?
It's all ready for you.
Wait, what?
Don't do this. Please.
No, really, don't do this.
Gospel. You're supposed to have a gospel for
us. I don't have a gospel. Not Jesus.
Salvation after the end.
What?
The gospel? The truth. Your guidance. You suffered a long time waiting on you.
Wait, what? No.
Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails.
Wait, what?
Wait.
No! No! Dude, it has to be so painful. I'm not Jesus. No. Oh my gosh. That has to hurt so bad. This game is so messed up. No, that's my camera.
Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not know?
What?
Please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm, festering moon. I'm a study.
What is this little dude even talking about?
The other nail in and hang him up.
No, don't tie me up. Don't hammer in the other finger. No, please. I'm begging you. I'll give you my money. I'll give you a cheeseburger. I'll buy you some McDonald's, please. Man, there's no way this guy is getting out of this. This doesn't make no sense. How? How long has this guy been up here? That's so messed up. It's one of the messed up scenes I've ever seen in a video game. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Come on, don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, it's giving me no choice. That has to hurt so bad. Oh, that's so messed up. That's so messed up. This guy needs bandages bad. Do I just go here? Oh, there's someone right there. I'm just gonna do it anyway. I'm probably gonna die. Like, I'm just gonna take his band-aid. No, he sees me. He sees me. He sees me. He sees me. He sees. No. Come on, get the band-aid. Get the band-aid. Get the band-aid. Get the band-aid. Run, run, run. Exactly when I got the band-aid. Come on. That's messed up. Okay, but this time I'm gonna be a little bit more stealthy than last time. Because I don't want to die. I'm gonna go under the log. I'm gonna wait for him to pass, because I'm not dying again. Did you see those guys' faces? Need medicate, medicine ASAC. Okay. Can you just go without bandages? I think you can. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can. No, you can't. Oh, that's messed up.
Fuck.
Okay, so we're gonna have to get bandages. Okay. Get up. Okay. Put on your bandages. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh man, that's a lot of blood. That has to hurt so bad. Okay. Now I can climb up, hopefully. Okay, yeah, I can. This is like Outlast 1, when there's like, you have to follow the blood. Okay. Oh, they notice that I'm not there. Oh, it sucks I don't have my camera. Okay, thanks for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. And the next gameplay I'm gonna do of this game, I'm gonna finish it to the end, okay? So it could be like 50 hours long, and I'm gonna finish it. So yeah, see you in the next one. Peace.